Guys, I'm making a video of a train coming down the tracks, and I don't know if you can see that white dot down there. That's the train. It's finally coming. So pretty far down there though, but that's the train. It's still pretty far down there. I don't know if he's going slow or what, or if he's just that far away. But sometimes they come through here. I'm gonna show you where they come. This is the railroad where they cross. Now, sometimes they go through here really fast. Some go through really slow. I'm gonna probably blow his horn here in a minute. But that's him right there coming down the tracks. And there's a train. At the center, like I was waiting for him. I don't know what that guy in the truck was waiting for. But we're gonna get the first in line here, or try to be first in line. Now I'm gonna stay back here behind this white line a little way, because those things get really loud. I'm gonna show you the train, how close he is now. That's him right there. Yeah, sit on my seat. Well, I'm not gonna do it right now, but I'm gonna put my kids down. I'm gonna stand on the road. There he is, right there. Be a long train, but there we are. Stopping tracks. Because there's a stop sign on that side now. And people seem to stop on the tracks, even though they're not supposed to. Some of these cars are graffiti sometimes, like there's some graffiti. And they even know about it, I don't think. Thank you. dog tank it looks like. But that was a train. Please rate and subscribe. Thanks for watching.